Well, laugh. I thought I'd die.
Word up. The best night of my life.
Your life?
Did you get to dance with the prince?
Only for an hour or so.
An hour? Why?
Didn't you?
Of course I did. You did.
I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if the prince chose one of my girls for his bride.
Did you know everyone that was there?
Everyone who's anyone.
Except for some princess something or other who came late and left early.
A princess? Did she dance with the prince?
I didn't notice.
Do you think you liked her?
What's with all the questions?
I feel positively interrogated.
I'm sorry. I'm just trying to imagine what it must have been like.
Then at last you see the tower of a palace, still the wedding on the
princess. Get your head out of the clouds. Your father spoiled you rotten with impossible wishes and empty dreams that will never come true. You're a fool, Cinderella, and I do not suffer fools gladly.